And we now have today's coronavirus cases from DHEC. These are numbers that are new since yesterday. 187 new cases, folks, bringing the total statewide confirmed to 2,417 deaths. Or total cases, I'm sorry, 2,417 total cases. Since yesterday, we've had three additional deaths, one from Greenville County, bringing the death toll to 51. Those are the latest numbers as of 4 p.m. today from DHEC.